I promise. I'll come and see. Honestly, Mum, as soon as I've got a moment, I'll pop round to see you.
To see her. I mean, if she didn't live so far away, I'd take her out all the time. But it's miles.
That's another thing, you. When are you going to take me to meet your grandmother?
Oh, I don't know. Christmas? Sometime soon, all right? Anyway, look, Jan, when I've got time, I'll call Mum. I do have a business to run. I've been working for...
No, I haven't seen much of that old dear at number 37.
Oh, she's all right. Just prefers her own company, that's all. Nothing to worry about.
Sorrow or crying, neither shall there be any more pain, for the former things are passed away.